An investigation to find the cause of a fire in Statesville has ended, with officials still really unsure of what exactly sparked it. Statesville fire officials have classified the cause of that fire as undetermined. It happened back in April on South Center Street and West Broad Street. Multiple buildings were destroyed in that fire. No injuries were reported, and none of the buildings were occupied at the time.